Whistler. Oh yeah, we had an amazing time in Whistler. We knew it was nice, but we had no idea just how much it was gonna be a fun adventure for us.
Oh, thank you.
We had a new learning. We took the RV every day into town. We drove from our campsite here on the cliff side into town every day and parked the rig in the parking lot downtown, and then just walked and explored Whistler,
which we've never done. So normally once we get the RV set up with the electrical and the water and the sewer and we put the levels up, it's just like, that's it, you just stay there for the whole time. And so we were like, you know what, it might be a pain in the ass, but let's just try it. Like, let's just lift up the levels, like put all the stuff, and actually it ended up being way easier because we could just leave all the services to the side instead of packing them all back into the bins. Just like unhook the water, leave it on the side, unhook the sewer, leave it on the side. And so we did that the first day and it was so amazing. We just,
that was
only
really
15
easy.
Minutes down the road, so we would just drive our RV into the center of town, park in this huge RV double spot. And that way, the whole time we were down in Whistler playing at the playground or going to coffee shops or whatever, we get tired or we want to take a nap or whatever, we just come back to the rig, we can make food,
take a nap,
run the air conditioning. And so it was like having literally a hotel room like right there, like right in the center of all this. Now that we've got our sea legs on, just lifting up the rig and driving away, and then every night we'd come back and we'd rehook up and, you know, stay the night in our really awesome, you know, overlooking this huge canyon RV park.
Yeah, this campsite is probably one of our top five, if not the top most beautiful place we've stayed. We have one of the cliffside spots. It's the Whistler RV Resort and Campground. And we just back in and look out over the cliff. And it was so neat. At night, we left the back window open by the bed and just looked out over the canyon. And you can see the stars because we're far away from city light.
Garbage time
is done. Now I gotta remember to drop the garbage on the way out. Alexa, stop. Both of us. Whistler!
Should I reset the garbage on?
Yeah. I'm gonna reset it.
Alexa, set garbage timer for 5 minutes.
Garbage timer, 5 minutes. Starting now.
There's a good chance we talk about Whistler for 5 minutes, but maybe that we'll try to keep it
yeah.
tight. Yes, Ever. I love you.